Hello.
Hello.
How are you today? Very good. Okay, now let's start. Tell me, do you do gymnastics?
No, I don't.
Alright. What animals do you like?
I like rabbits.
Are there any rabbits at the zoo?
No.
There aren't, right? What do you do on the weekends? Do you go to school on Saturday?
No, I don't.
Do you have a tablet?
Yes, I do.
And what can you do with a tablet?
I can listen to
you. Okay. Can you draw with a tablet?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I can. So, there's a picture. Where are they?
They're in a park.
In the park. And what animals can you see?
I see a cow, a dog, and a sheep.
There's one more.
And a cat.
Okay. And how many cows are there?
There are two cows.
Okay. How many balloons are there? And what colors are they?
They are red, blue, and green, and yellow.
Okay. What is the boy doing?
The boy is flying a kite.
Now, are the children happy?
Yes.
Where is the bike?
The bike is under the tree.
And where is the dog? Is he in front of the boy or in front or behind the boy? Next to the boy, okay. Alright, now can you read it please? Tell me, who do you see in the picture?
I see Owen, Eva, Kirsty, and Henry.
What do Owen and Eva do on Tuesday?
On Tuesday, Owen and Eva play basketball.
Good. Do Owen and Eva play basketball on Wednesday?
No, they don't. And they have a music lesson.
Perfect. What does Kirsty have on Thursday?
Kirsty have a music lesson on Thursday.
Good. So Kirsty have or Kirsty has?
Kirsty has.
Good. Kirsty has. Do they go to school?